and then brand new ones.
So now it's flash flood warning.
And all the way back across Ohio and Indiana and Illinois for 1.5 inch hail to 2 inch hail and 70 mph wind gusts. We may be getting a bow echo that's developing across Pennsylvania. Up in the Northeast, there's been enough individual storms that they've
lockdown open.
Collectively clouded over the area and cooled things down with the rain. Just a huge battery of warnings in this area. But it's a different story for Pennsylvania.
No, we can't go walk just yet. Hadn't rained here yet, though. Still going.